Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to disable Windows Firewall in Windows 11. Open the Start menu. Type Windows Security and select it from the search results. This will open the Windows Security. In another video linked above, we showed you several ways to open Windows Security. Select Firewall and Network Protection option. You will see your currently active network connections. Identify the network profile, such as domain network, private network, or public network, for which you want to disable the firewall. In another video linked above, we showed you the three Windows Firewall profiles and their differences and benefits. Select the network profile for which you want to disable the firewall. This will open the firewall settings for that specific network profile. You will see a toggle switch labeled Microsoft Defender Firewall. By default, it should be set to the on position. To disable the firewall, simply click on the toggle switch to turn it off. If prompted by user account control, select yes to confirm the action. If your computer is a member of a domain, to disable the firewall, the username and password of the administrator will be requested. If you want to disable the firewall in other network profiles, do this. Once done, you can close the Windows Security window. Please note that disabling the Windows Firewall can leave your computer more vulnerable to malicious network activity. It's generally recommended to keep the firewall enabled and properly configure it to allow necessary network traffic while providing protection against unauthorized access. Only disable the firewall if you have a specific reason and are aware of the potential risks. Revert the changes and enable Windows Firewall. To revert the changes and enable Windows Firewall, open the Start menu. Type Windows Security and select it from the search results. Select Firewall and Network Protection option. You can enable the firewall in each network profile by selecting the Turn On button. Once done, you can close the Windows Security window. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.